Good morning, my dear students. I request you all to open page number 83 from your computer textbook. Students, today we will be solving the brain developer for lesson number 7, working with 3D paint. Children, in previous class, as we all have finished with the lesson, today I will be solving the exercise related to it. So let us start with the section A. Whenever you go to the section A, here they will be giving A. So you all can see. State true or false. You all have to write whether it is true or false. If it is true, you all have to write T. If it is false, you all have to write F. So here they have given the boxes. You all can see. In that box, you all can write it. So right now I will show it here only because that boxes are not getting covered. So you all have to write it in the box. The 3D objects are used to draw 2D shapes. Is it, children? The 3D objects are used to draw 2D shapes or 3D shapes? It is false. So here I will write false. You all can write it in the given box. Here they have given a box. In that you will have to write false. So in the same way, let us go to the next. The eraser tool is used to erase any part of drawing. True. Like this way, you all can solve the question number 3. Now let us go to the B. Rearrange the jumbled letters to make a meaningful word. They have given a jumbled letters. You all have to find out the meaningful word out of it. So here, what will be the first one? Yes, children. You all have to arrange it properly and you all have to write it. Example, this is brush. B-R-U-S-H. So whatever the letters which are provided in this box, same letters are there here. So I have find out the word. In the same way, I will go for the second. Tools. So like this way, you all have to find out the meaningful word which is related to your lesson. Now let us go to the section B. Multiple choice questions. Children, in this multiple choice question, they will be giving a different options for choosing. So let us read the first one. Which 3D tool is used to draw a sphere? As children, which 3D tool is used to draw the sphere? Whether it is pencil, eraser or sphere. The right answer is sphere. Now, which tool is used for adding colors to an object? Whether it is fill, thickness slider or oil brush. The right answer is fill. Name the area where you draw in a paint 3D. Yes, children. The area where you draw, that area is named, called by specific name. You all have to name that name. Whether it is canvas, sketch, window, you all have to do this as homework. Which option is used for adding stickers? Whether it is 3D library, 2D library or stickers? The right answer is stickers. Now let us go to the next, that is answer in one word. Let me read the first one. Which slider is used to change the thickness of any object? If you want to change the thickness of any object, there is an option called thickness slider. So you all have to name that. THIKNESS thickness slider. SLIDER. Which tool will you see to draw a ball? Yes, children, if you want to draw a ball which should look like a real ball, you all can use sphere. Which option is used to start a new project? Yes, children. The option is new. Where will you find the different types of brushes in paint 3D? This you all have to do it as a homework, children. So you all have to solve the entire brain developer exercise. Thank you, children.